I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own. You alive? Okay. There.
This way.
Right behind you.
Do you miss being with him?
With Jesse?
No. We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you. Interesting. Shut up. Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here. Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. Hey, it's this way. What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where are we signing?
Come on.
Fuck. Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
May we all be that sharp 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower. No sign of infected. Or non-infected, for that matter. Seeing a storm a couple miles out.
And there.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
I see a strip mall?
Oh, with the supermarket? No, town's past that.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses. question.
Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean. No judgment. It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy. Still look nice. Thank you.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way, come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
No, let me guess. You're gonna kill me?
No. Maybe. Fuck you. Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far. We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
These trailers are neat. Nice little portable home.
You think people really traveled a lot in these things?
Wouldn't you?
I mean, if I'd lived pre-outbreak, yeah, I'd go see the whole country.
Or travel to another country.
Maybe one day we will.
Keep dreaming.
Jesse talks a lot about going to Canada. He said there's like
giant waterfalls out there he wanted to see.
Really? He's such a hardcore Jackson guy.
Everybody's got their dream.
What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
Look what I found.
Ooh, I don't have this one. Thanks, Dana.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. Fuck. The temperature dropped.
I think it would take to bring down a moose.
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them.
Shit. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there? Dina, this way. It's down.
That's one. Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket. Shit! You good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah. It's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken out of control?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today. Dina, this way.
Come on, nurse. Let's keep quiet.
Let's see how it goes.
Still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.
Help me up there? I want to look around.
Coming. All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Thought maybe we'd get lucky.
Maybe through here? Die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
Anything good back there?
Actually, yeah.
Nice.
See any way to that roof?
Not sure.
This way. I'm in.
Me too. Should we check for supplies?
Hey. Got some alcohol.
A couple of rags. Here. Fix yourself up. I see spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor. guess not. Fuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language. Dina, will help. Coming. I'll make you a present. I'll take a present. Here. Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro. And he's still moving?
Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed. Don't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here! Here we go.
Yeah. That should hold us.
Get over!
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Going. Just trust me. Get inside.
get the door.
You been here?
Heard by it.
Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. Shit. I gotta see what's back there. What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow-tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my God. Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene.
Hey, found the generator.
Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yeah, this'll work.
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake.
He was so lonely, man.